scotch tape and gently lay it down on a flat surface. Next, take clean metal tweezers and pick a thin graphite flake and then place this gently onto the scotch tape. Next, fold the scotch tape at the edge of the graphite flake. Peel it off gently and do this step several times until you obtain a nearly transparent region on the scotch tape. After this, take a clean silicon wafer to transfer the scotch tape graphene onto the wafer. Use plastic tweezers and gently rub the area of the scotch tape where graphene may potentially be. Slowly peel off the scotch tape so as not to break any potential graphene sheets. Use an optical microscope to view and find graphene. Graphene appears as a purple spot on the screen. At the center of the screen is multi-layer graphene, and at the right corner, lower right corner of the screen, is single-layer graphene. Helps.